Here's how you can uninstall an app on your MacBook. So, for this example, I'll uninstall Google Chrome. So as you can see, it's here right now. So go up here and look up Finder. Then go to Applications, and search the app you want to uninstall. So for me, it's Google Chrome. Then right-click it and choose Move to Bin. It hasn't been completely deleted yet, so to fully delete the app, go to your bin and empty it. Like, if this helped,